I've got letters to post, so I'm walking into town. My old van is still at the garage being repaired. So I'm walking across the fields towards Natchez Gill. There have been storms today in southern England, and it's just beginning to rain here. It's so refreshing to feel the moisture in the air. I'm walking through a sheep field. Shortly, I'll be crossing Natchez Gill by a series of small bridges. Crossing a stile. Into a field with a lot of buttercups. They're beautiful. Perhaps they are the sign of this field having been cultivated as a monoculture grass for the golfing green in previous years. It's nice to see the different species of flowers beginning to come out. Red clover, pignut, various grasses. Well, I don't know the names, the individual names of most of them. It's beginning to look more diverse. You can see across the valley. Scarberry Hill shrouded in mist. The occasional Damon's violet and dandelion. Dandelion clock. Oh, I'm not blowing hard enough. Just thought a marsh marigold plant. Not many people come this way, but the path is slightly warm from the grass. You can see leaving the stile. I had Simon here videoing me this morning, and he told me that my voice was too soft, and I do think that my voice is soft when I speak by myself into my camera. going over to Durham. It's a little bit rickety. I haven't been down this way for a while. I've got it. I'm a bitch. Leaves left over from the autumn. Beech leaves, I think. And now I'm going down a path. And yet, so the paradox is that I will land up eventually listening always to the lovely sound of water, the water of Natchez. Land up here at a fire bridge over the main course of Natchez. Thank you so much. A very special part. Up on the other side of the bank, ready to approach and it was bomb.